This right here is a basic map made using MZ's RTP. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use a special tileset to add shadows to this map and make it look much more attractive. So first, you want to go over to this webpage and download this tileset by BB Entertainment. Then add it to your tileset through the database. With that done, let's start mapping. First and foremost, I'm going to start with adding shadows to the floor. Now I have no idea what more to say in this video. I can't give you advice, as I'm not an artist and I don't know what I'm doing either. I just try different stuff and stick with whatever looks better than before. And that's what I will encourage you to do with this. Experiment and play. After playing around with these shadows, you can make your maps look better than before. And unlike adding shadows through parallax mapping or plugins, using this tileset has very little performance cost to it, so feel free to go crazy and add shadows everywhere on your map. The basic idea with these shadows is to use them to give the objects on your map more depth, so it's easier to tell them apart. That and making your tileset look less repetitive. So tilesets are meant to be repeated, but with different shadows on top, we can make it appear overall less repetitive. And also, a side note, using these shadows on top can mess up collisions. That's why there are two of each shadow tile in the tileset. We set one to be passable and the other to be impassable. Okay, now I have literally nothing more to say, so I'm just going to stop talking and let you watch my whole process in peace. And that is it. Please do start using these Tileset shadows on every single map, since they do make a big difference visually. And personally, when my visuals look better, I feel more motivated to work on and finish my project.